Today's Monday. Lex is about to be home from work in a couple minutes now. And I'm going to surprise him with a day of yoga. I think he deserves it. He's at work all day. He's always complaining about his back hurts. And I think he deserves it. Some nice meditation, yoga, release some stress. Yoga day.
Guess who's home? Guess.
Just family be here, but welcome. Hold on. Give me a hug. Hold on. Came back from sleep and I left my name tag.
Casey. What's up? What's up, Casey? How's work?
It's great. No, I'm sorry. Just a lot. Sleeping. I'm only sleeping for a little
bit. Yeah, you. Not for too much longer, though. It's okay.
I appreciate my work.
I'm sorry.
I appreciate it.
What day is it?
Monday. Today's Monday.
What are we doing today? You're tired?
Sleep early.
Why? I thought we were doing some. I thought.
What's today? Oh, gotta get to
you know what today. No,
2K.
You know what today is.
Today Monday. Oh, all you can
okay,
eat.
Okay. Yeah. No. Not no wings. I don't care about no wings.
What's on Monday?
We're supposed to do yoga today.
Oh, yoga lit. Yeah, meditate. I'm ready to meditate. I'm about to get high and meditate, man.
Yes, sir.
See y'all later. Come on. Come over here. Come on. Give me a hug. Come on.
Oh.
got the refugee camp conspiracy theory. Why? Yeah. Why? You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Caught in the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. To be true, can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Turn your lights down low and pull your window curtain. Oh, let your moon come shining into our life again.
How you feeling down there?
Feeling really good, relaxed, feel free.
That's so.
I can race Usain Bolt right now.
You beat him right now?
That's how free I feel right now. Free at last.
Tranquility. Oh. It's so silly.
Nah, it was a good session. I appreciate the class.
Can't
wait for you to get started so everybody else can feel the same way I do, man. Especially my athletes, man. Y'all sleep. Y'all still playing sports. Y'all need to get into this yoga thing.
So, session complete.
Hey.
Namaste, guys. The light, the love, the peace within me will always honor the light, the love, the peace within all of you. Namaste.